the Center for the Study of Active Volcanoes, better known as CSAV, is located on the beautiful campus of the University of Hawaii at Hilo. Founded by Robert W. Decker, CSAV began operations in 1990. Our most important program is international training in volcano hazards monitoring. This program is designed for scientists and technicians from volcano observatories in developing nations. The Big Island of Hawaii is the ideal location for studying volcanic activity. Eruptions are frequent, but generally not as violent as at most volcanoes. Participants learn volcano monitoring methods currently in use by the USGS, the United States Geological Survey. Our goal is to assist developing nations to gain self-sufficiency in monitoring their volcanoes, which can be more explosive than Kilauea and which threaten large populations. In physical volcanology, participants explore a variety of volcanic features out in the field, but only after they have worked in the classroom, learning to identify rock types. They learn how to examine the details of volcanic deposits, which helps in deducing eruptive style and magnitude. The past is the key to the future. So in order to forecast eruptions, it is essential to analyze existing stratigraphy. CSAV participants learn how to make a rough geologic map, how to read and interpret published maps and images, and how the USGS produces a hazards assessment map. For gas geochemistry, CSAV scientists first cover the basics. Participants learn how to measure volcanic gases. They learn about tools and how to use them. They discuss the significance of changes. Safety near volcanic vents is emphasized. Design of monitoring programs is covered. The tremendous advantages of remote monitoring are discussed. Interpretation of data rounds out this section. Seismology is one of the most important sections covered. Scientists start off with the basics, comparing single and three component systems. Fieldwork can range from installation of portable seismographs to viewing broadband stations. In the lab, waveform characteristics are analyzed, and participants learn to distinguish between SP, LP, and hybrid earthquakes. Network configuration and pattern recognition are emphasized. Deformation monitoring is an essential component of the course. This section begins with participants learning the basics, precise leveling surveys, using a NAC2 gun and INVAR rods, emphasizing how to accurately collect and download data. The NAC2 guns and INVAR rods are used to illustrate principles of measuring tilt. GPS is taught first in the classroom and then in the field, where participants set up equipment, learn the importance of accuracy, and collect data. EDM, or electronic distance measurement, is demonstrated. Remote sensing is covered. Participants correlate images with field observations. Back in the lab, USGS scientists explain how remote sensing is used in deformation studies. In addition to learning volcano monitoring methods, CSAV participants enjoy seeing our public outreach programs, teaching schools and communities about earthquakes, tsunamis, and of course, volcanoes. The group visits civil defense to learn about CD's role during a tsunami, earthquake, or volcanic crisis, and how scientists and CD work together. Visit our website. Applications are accepted from scientists and technicians who work at volcano observatories in developing countries. The CSAV International Program is wonderful, but has very limited funds. CSAV needs your donation to support participants who cannot afford to attend. You may donate to the Kraft Memorial Fund, which honors Maurice and Katia Kraft, who are dedicated to volcano hazards education, just like CSAV. Purchase Katia's famous photo, Pele Dancing, in poster form. Poster sales create funds for needy CSAV International participants. You may also contribute to the Robert Decker Memorial Endowment. Interest from this perpetual fund allows scientists from developing nations to attend the CSAV International course which Decker founded.